About 10 years ago, a pair of kestrels were seen nesting in this particular tree, but after the bough broke off where they would nest, there's been no sightings of them since. City of London Corporation did secure a nesting box high in the same tree to try and entice them back, but year after year this was to no avail. After adding some nesting material, this seems to have now coaxed the pair back, and within this nesting box in the tree they used to nest in, they then had 4 chicks. They're no longer just fluffy things, are they? They actually look like kestrels now. Flapping his wings.
Yeah, that's how they make to get some strength into them. Oh well, they are good, good.
Wow, look at that.
too.
Todo esto por la capacidad de cambio.
The dog show thing there.
Move down, that's the problem.